composer, arranger, soloist Gerry Mulligan. The composition we're about to hear is aptly titled Sweet Gerry. It's a new compendium of some of the jazz pieces for which the baritone saxophonist is most well known. They're scored for the New American Orchestra by Mulligan, and once again, conducted by Jack Elliott. Sweet Gerry.
Thank you. Thank you.
I guess you might call that Gerry Mulligan's greatest hits, including Rocker, North Atlantic Run, and my favorite, Line for Lions, played by Larry Bunker on drums, Chuck Berghofer on bass, Michael Lang on piano, and of course Mulligan with the full support of the New American Orchestra. We'd like to thank both Jack Elliott and Lynn Cherry for their assistance in Jazz Alive's recording of the New American Orchestra. And we'd especially like to thank you for joining us as we explore the many and the diverse far-flung boundaries of America's classical music, jazz. And once again, I want to encourage you to share your opinions of the program with us. Please, drop us a card or a letter to Jazz Alive, National Public Radio, Washington, D.C., 20036. In return, we'll send you a schedule of upcoming Jazz Alive programs and we'll take your advice to heart. Next week, Jazz Alive features Chick Corea and some of his many friends, including duo performances with Herbie Hancock and Gary Burton, and a hot set from his new band Touchstone, featuring flamenco guitarist Paco de Lucia. We hope you'll be with us then. Jazz Alive is produced by Tim Owens, associate producer Thurston Briscoe, and assistant producer Wiley Rollins. Our post-production engineer is Leo Del Aguila. The New American Orchestra was recorded on February 6, 1982, at UCLA's Royce Hall and again on March 13, 1982, at the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion in Los Angeles. Our recording and mixdown engineer was Paul Blakemore aboard the Record Plant remote truck in Los Angeles. Chick Corea and Gary Burton were recorded in Saratoga, California on August 29, 1982 by Bob Lyons of member station KUOP-FM in Stockton. I'm Ben Sidran, thanking you for participating in America's native art form, jazz.